and subjugation.
Right.
Finish now.
All right, we're safe now.
Prepare yourself. The battle's over, but we aren't safe yet.
Ha!
I still have... What a nice treasure chest. Allow me. Arcus, activate.
My turn. All right. Right, we're in a good place.
Prepare yourself. An opening.
Right. You're off balance.
This is my chance. Right.
My turn.
Now,
come on, Misha. I won't...
Prepare yourself.
You're finished now!
I'm still up for more.
This'll only... Right! An opening!
Here goes!
Here I go!
Overdrive!
Nice knowing you've got my back, Risha.
Not a bad team, are we? only take a moment. Right. Prepare yourself.
My turn.
Right. Activate. Let's keep moving.
That takes care of them. Hope I didn't end up dragging you
There was never any...
I can't think of anyone else who could go through the things you did and come out stronger than ever. You should be more confident, Lloyd.
There's no way I could have gone through it all alone, though. I still got a ways to go as a detective, too. And when you think about all the obstacles we've got waiting for us, I'm nowhere near strong enough to handle it all.
I wouldn't say that.
Don't get me wrong. I'm not saying I've got no confidence in my own abilities. I just think it's important to be able to give an honest assessment of your own strengths and weaknesses. When it comes to pure strength in combat, Randy and Noel clearly come out on top. With processing information, it's Tio, Yona, and Fran. And in terms of negotiation tactics, I can't compare to Ellie or the Chief either. If we don't make good use of our respective strengths, we're not going to be able to get through what's ahead. We might not all be able to stay in the same place anymore, but we still need to be able to work together.
Oh, they've started keeping watch on everyone then?
Yeah, I think Randy was the first one. After that, Ellie and Noel started being watched. If it weren't for Tio's help, Kia and I would probably be in trouble too.
Is Kia still with Arios and Shizuku?
Yeah. Arios is looking after both of them. They should be okay for the time being. But if the Imperial Army sets their eye on them, things could get nasty. It's okay. The reason we're here is to try and avoid coming to that. We best get moving. We've still likely got to wait.
True.
All right.
Nice treasure chest.
Bring it on! Here goes!
Right.
Huh.
I'm still up for more.
Right.
I'm still up for more.